shall they howl. And every tongue will confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Church, it is Resurrection Sunday. Here at church, we want to give a special welcome this morning to our members and our guests this morning.
Come on.
If you are here this morning to witness your friend, a family member, be baptized this morning, especially we want to welcome you this morning. Woo! For this very important moment in their Christian journey. This morning, you will find the people here in the house that is a little bit different. You'll see some people clapping hands.
Yeah.
You'll see some people raising their hands. You'll see some people break out in dance. And the only reason we do it is because we have been set free.
Hallelujah.
Not by religion, not by any way of man.
Okay, Hannah, hold on.
Risen Savior. Hallelujah. He was in the tomb, but the stone. So just come on, don't be shy, let's praise God today.
How was? 1, 2, 3, go.
Every soon.
Oh,
oh, oh, oh.
history. Last one. Think of the day.
Working now?
My name is Joy. I'll be your host for this morning.
To read the Word of God, His love mattered to you. You can learn more about His love to you by reading the Word of God. So right now, just before, as I give it to Josh, I just want to call
out for grace, grace, everyone.
Candidates. Come on, just run.
He's telling you guys to move to the front. Yeah, there you go.
Heaven now holds that vacant.
go. Keep going, sing it. last chorus.
Baby.
watched online this morning, Father, would you bless your